next inventor. Come on over, Justin. Get over here. Justin, nice to see you, buddy. How old are you and where are you from?
7. I'm from Texas.
You're from Texas. Very good. Justin, you're a good man. Justin, what is your invention? Looks like you didn't bring anything with you. Ooh. You want me to help you there?
Yeah.
Now, what is this? What are you doing here?
The no-sweat sweatshirt.
The no-sweat sweatshirt. Okay, and explain this to me. What makes it the no-sweat sweatshirt?
So when you're exercising or playing sports, when you get sweaty, you can just wipe yourself like this, and it'll...
I see. These are made of towels.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Now, that's a brilliant idea, actually. Can you do some push-ups?
Okay.
Let's see a push-up. Huh? Hey, okay, come on, buddy, come on. What's going on? Let's do a different exercise. Let's, you want to run around? There I go. All right, run around. All right, here we go, Justin. And then what do you do? Then you just wipe the sweat off?
Yeah.
That's awesome, buddy. I think it's a great idea. No sweat sweatshirt. That's my man, Justin. Get out of here. Unbelievable. I came up with the thing, because I don't like to sweat, too. When I'm at football games, and I love, you know, I got to go to the roof for my team, and I, you know, sometimes I like to paint my chest, but it's cold. So check out this invention right here. This is what I'm talking about. Just wear this shirt. And then you don't have to do it anymore. You can still be... His invention was better.